Accused of hitting two Huntsville police officers with her car has pled guilty to the crime. Court documents show Kadeza Timmons pled guilty to two counts of second degree assault. Huntsville police say earlier this year they were speaking to Timmons at a traffic stop when she fled the scene and then ran over both officers. Last summer, Timmons allegedly ran over an Adult Emporium employee after stealing an outfit from the store. Timmons is now out on probation.